The demand is that Guptas must leave the country with immediate effect. We are tired of talking about Guptas. And therefore, we are going to take practical action, which will involve, amongst others, persuading that the Guptas must leave South Africa.